Hey guys, we are back in Fallout Shelter. Should have babies everywhere. We should have stuff everywhere. Lots of things going on. Okay, you are maxed out, which is good. Where can we put you? Maybe we'll put you in perception. I mean, your perception isn't that good, so I guess getting you maxed out and some other things wouldn't be a bad idea. What about you? You're doing okay there. And you are doing okay there. Alright. What else we got? Oh, you are all those kids that grew up, aren't you? Okay. Hey guys, you're back, but we can't pick any of this stuff up because we're full. Alright. Can I... Don't I have another storage thing here somewhere? So many things. I got all these people walking around doing nothing, man. Alright, let's fix that first. Let's put people somewhere. Oh, no, I wasn't actually ready for that either. Dude, stop stressing me out. Okay. You... 0, minus, minus. You guys aren't going to be very helpful, are you? Perception, strength, boot. Wow, you guys are bad. That'll give you a little bit. Nobody's going to level up if they're just walking around doing nothing. So we have to get them in places where they're actually doing something. Which at this point is pretty much just a... Maybe we need to build another water room? Is that something we haven't built yet? Okay. Ooh, finally. Didn't that usually pop up right away? Or did I click it off? That's entirely possible. Alright. So... This is our other storage area. Is it upgraded? It's fully upgraded. What do we need to get rid of? Okay, well... Should we scrap or sell? Let's sell. You know what? Well, 4 can go too. Probably should just start scrapping the common stuff, but I'm not ready to give that up yet. Santa suit, we gotta keep that. I don't really know why, but just seems like the thing to do. When are we ever gonna just need a bunch of luck? Aside from when you rush rooms, when would you ever need all that luck? Same thing with endurance, you know? Wait, actually, we use endurance in the power plant, don't we? I think we do. We probably should keep that just in case. Just in case. We got 6 of these. Let's sell several of them. There. Okay. Now, oops, buckets. Well, you guys got this. You guys are... plenty good enough for this. Oh, well, I can't put you anywhere anyway. Way too many people just walking around, doing nothing. Wow, apparently you guys need to level up. You lost quite a bit of health on that. I mean, I know mole rats are nasty and everything, but I didn't expect you to get that damage from it. Alright, well, we got plenty, so... Alright, can we take your stuff now? Collect. 45 potatoes. Got it. Ooh, lots of cash on that one. Happy day. Okay, now this new girl. What on earth are we going to do with you? You know what? Let's just put you in a room right now. Put you in there. Because we need those 50 people for what room? What did we just unlock? Barbershop. I don't know how I feel about that. $10,000. Lots of money for that. I'm just saying, lots of money. I didn't send anybody out on missions last time. Where's Mello at? Mello, where you at? Oh, I mean, you're not really damaged too much, but we need to send you back out. Go. Collect the stuff. You, do you have nothing to do? I mean, it's not much, but it is something. Helps you to level up a bit. You too? You have nothing to do? Yeah, we're gonna have to start building more rooms. Probably the water room sooner than later. You too? You have nothing to do either? Jeez, guys, come on. Oh, that's gonna add a bunch of perception, but it's gonna kick her out. That'll add two, but it'll kick somebody else out. Alright. Don't see why we need a bunch of luck right now. Here, go in there. I got nothing else for you guys to do, so just build your strength up, I suppose. Alright, quest. Let's figure out a quest. What reward do we want? Go to grandmother's house we go. Does this mean they need to have 5 perception? Weekly quest. I don't think Colton's high enough level for that. Maybe we should start at the lowest levels and get rid of them. Like this one we've already partially done, right? So, drink. Oh, poor Colton. Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute. Let's go back. I gotta apparently heal poor Colton. Where you at? There you are. What are you doing being all damaged and stuff? Alright, do that again. We already started this one, right? That'll give us two of those. I guess we might as well get them done and out of the way, I suppose. Alright, Drake. Colton? Didn't I just heal you? Okay, you are healed. Who do we want to send with you? We could send Michaela out again. Right? You're about to level. You're in the water treatment plant, though. You're really good in there, so I think we'll leave you because we kind of need you to be good. We'll send Mildred out. She needs to get better. Railga? Sure. I think we need to start... Or... We need to get more medicine and stuff. Let's add the second part to this room. No, not at all what I was trying to do. Let's put this here. Make that room bigger. Oh, did I do it again? Wait, what's this? Science station. Is it because it's... Did I level it up? Okay, there we go. Can you work over there for me? I think the only way to get more space is to build another one, right? Pretty sure that's how that works. Alright, what's our next big thing? 60 people. Oh, that's a lot of people. I mean, so far we're doing okay, I guess. This, we're not doing so good. Well, I mean, we are now, because... Alright. I suppose we could do another quest. We got all these young people. Low-level people, I should say. Alright, let's see what the next quest is. What is the lowest level we got here? 10, 12, 18, 7. Guess we'll do this one. And you're pretty good. You got a good gun. Beverly's pretty good, but that gun isn't very great. Don't blow yourself up. Who else? Sent George out with you? See if I get you a better gun. We'll give you the sniper, I suppose. Right, we really need to get cracking now and making some medicine, guys. Start quest. Ooh, what's this? Ooh, Mello. Let's go. What have we done, Mello? What have you found? Is it good? Is it bad? I'm not sure. Alright, investigate the noise coming from the cabin. I'm guessing ghouls. Oh, no. I would guess wrong. Death claws. Come on, Mello, you got this. I sure hope I gave you enough medicine to get through this. Should give you some more strength. I mean, you are level 50. What's the highest level they can get to? Is level 50 as high as they can get? It doesn't look like he's leveling any higher. No. Mr. Deathclaw. Wow, this is gonna be a while, isn't it? It's barely even got hurt. Well, yeah, you're gonna need better stuff for sure. Wow, your gun is terrible. Well, I mean, it's not terrible, but it seems like it's terrible. Taking you forever. Come on, you got this. Wow, this is bad. Now it shows up. Oh, good. Good, good. Alright, I don't know how I feel about this, but we need to do her. Some days, guys, some days. Oh! Well, look, a surface dweller. Well, not really. Good thing our experimental cloaking fields are up. This way we can study it. It's in natural habitat without being seen. Shit, it's coming our way. You guys know I can see you, right? Feel the urge to shoot in this empty space here. I'm going to pretend I don't see or hear that. Which one should I do? I don't know. It seems like this is what I should say. But I don't want to miss something cool by not saying the right thing, so... You guys know I can see it, right? Engage, engage. Ew. Well, that was bad. Well, that's alright. Well, normally I'd say we need those levels, but we really don't. I'm thinking 50's as high as we go, and he looks pretty full there. Correct to me if I'm wrong, but... Come on, Mello, you got this. Oh no. Oh, it wasn't as bad as I had thought. Good thing Mello's tough. Oh, wow. He took forever. Hopefully she's a little easier. This gun is bad. You need a better gun. Oops. What is going on? You got this. I got faith. Come on, you can do it. Good job. Cabin fever. My parents could only see me now. Ooh, flamethrower. Oh, Mello, I think you deserve a flamethrower. I mean, it doesn't say you're getting better damage, but that didn't seem like it did a good job. I think you deserve a flamethrower. Alright, go. Go forth, my minion. Give me lots of stuff. Return to the wasteland. Alright, so we got him out. We got two people going out on, or two groups of people going out on missions here. So that's 2 hours, and that's an hour. So it seems like, yeah, okay, we need to build more storage apparently. You know, we're just gonna fill in the gaps, I suppose. See, here's the thing, eventually we're gonna get Mr. Handy's, and I'm gonna want him to clean up all this area. You have nothing to do, do you? I got so many people now. I could put some, start putting some clothes on you guys. That would take up some of our stuff, our space. Who else is without apparel? I mean, I'm not too worried about what I put on them right now. Actually, one of you can go in and help the other one on the other side. Any more elf outfits? Perception. This will give you some intelligence. You don't look like you have stuff. You need a stuff. Jumpsuit. Okay, who else? You? No, you look like you got something on. We're gonna have to build a water plant soon. It is the one that's coming down. But I think we'll wait. We're doing okay right this second. We got so many bugs and stuff. Wait, can I upgrade this now? 8,000. Okay, well, I could if I had the money, but we'll have to work on that next. Alright, guys, well, let me know what you think, if there's something else we should be doing. We finally got 50 people. Not sure really in what way that benefits us, but anyway, helped us to level up. Anyway, guys, thanks for stopping by.